Mandala. A mandala is a circular design that represents the unity of nature. It has radial balance. Radial balance is symmetrical vertically, horizontally, and diagonally. For this project, you will create a radially balanced design. Supplies you will need to gather are paper, crayons or markers, or colored pencils and or watercolors. Directions: get a piece of paper. I like to start with a square. You can fold the paper into eighths. Draw a shape in the center. Draw connecting lines and shapes out from the center. If you folded the paper, you can use the fold lines to help you. Draw patterns in the shapes. Paint the shapes. Cut out your mandala, then see the next slide for the next direction. Snap a photo and upload your mandala by February 19th to Mrs. Hughes. Remember, you will be getting a grade for this, so it's very important that you do your best quality work and turn in something that you can be very proud of.